So you knew that one then?
We'll be right back.
Shearer at the end of the World Cup coming out to the stadium and picking up the World Cup because England are going to win it. It's fucking brave. It's brave. Don't worry about it. It's fucking true. Don't worry.
Shearer,
I have a vision. I have a vision.
Shearer is the World Cup.
Fuck off. Outside, I'll take you all on. And I'll get in Paul in, stay with Batty and everyone else. As soon as he's in a team, whatever his name is, a load of old shit. And as for Jurkev, Jurkov, his name should be. Oh, I see my fan club's turned up. I know, yes. And you're a shit little man. And you're a shit big man. Fat man. Oh, what's that spliff gone? You've stolen it. Ah, oh, it's still here. That's good. You haven't got a light? In first, to play. Oh, that's it, I'm stoned now. Oh, I think we're oh, no, I'm really stoned. Hold on. I think France might win the World Cup. The only thing I've got to say about the World Cup is why can't anyone, apart from French people, get any fucking tickets?
No, what's going on there then? That's fucking shit. Tell me about it. No money, no tickets.
Only the big sponsors and the big companies have the tickets. Fucking shit. French fucking shit. FA mean kicking.
That's fucking shit.
It's all right for you lot, you live here, you can get tickets.
No.
I've got a television.
Even you can't get tickets.
Even we. Oh, we're real.
Say pauvre.
France don't have
say pauvre.
Fuck Platini.
Yeah, fuck Platini up there fucking arse.
Cantona, thank. Cantona.
Cantona, he's giving up.
Who needs Cantona? We've got Ginola.
Elvis had a heart attack, cause he got too bleeding fat. He weighed nearly half a ton. He looked more like a pregnant mum. And Elvis is dead. Elvis is dead. He had a gammy kidney. catch one more now.
Yeah!